And now to new details in a road rage incident that led to a shooting in Doral. Police have arrested 25-year-old Victor Rafael Garcia. We're learning that the victim had accidentally cut him off, which police say led the suspect to block the victim's car and then open fire. Garcia has been charged with attempted second-degree murder. Among other charges, the victim was not injured.